Good evening and welcome to another edition of Beer Dad's Beer Reviews. I'm going to do a beer by Timmermans, and it's Timmermans Peach Lambic or Peach Lambic. This weighs in at 4% ABV. It says so down there. Best before on this one is the 21st of October 21. It says so on the back, round about there. This is probably my first Timmermans beer. There's the cap. I acquired this at my wedding reception. It was left by the party in the hotel room we were staying in. And this was left by one of the guests. So, Rachel Davis, if you're watching, thank you very much. Let's get in the glass, see what we've got. I say, you know, it was bought out of the head of steam in Liverpool. I know that. I don't know how much it would cost, but I know that's where it was bought from. So, beer in a glass, what have we got? We've got ourselves a crystal clear. Got the look of a lager about it, if I'm being honest with you. Nice bubbles clean inside the glass. We've got half a finger of rapid dispersing head. It looks absolutely beautiful, I must admit. That looks really good. So, let's get a nose, let's see what we can smell. Let's go for it. Peaches. And that's pretty much it. That smells lovely. Ripe, sweet peaches. Ooh, let's go for the body and carb. Cheers. Body's quite light. Carbonation. It's probably medium carbs. Maybe it does kind of zazzle your tongue a little bit and then push the flavour, the peach flavour around your mouth quite nicely. This is going to be a quick review of this. Let's go for the big taste. Cheers. That is lovely. That is really, really tasty. Sweet peaches. And then there's a little bit of a kind of like an unripe peach too. So you're kind of getting a little bit of, you know, but big sweet peach up front. And then as the sweetness fades, you're left with the fleshy peach. And it's lovely. Little bit of dry finish. That is really good. That's really good. Like I say, sometimes there's not much you can say about a beer. So this is great. It tastes like peaches. Hot sunny day. This will go down the trees. Barbecue beer. Definitely barbecue beer. That is lovely. That is really nice. So, Timmermans Peach Lambic, Peach Lambic, 4%. Do I like it? Yes. Would I buy it again? Well, I didn't buy it the first time, but yes, I would buy it again. Would I recommend it to friends? Yes, I would. It's lovely. I'm going to try and get myself some more Timmermans. If you find this beer, let me know what you think. Please put a little comment in the comments box below. Thumbs up if you like the video. Thumbs down if you don't subscribe. The usual caper. That's really good. I'll see you in the next one. Stay lit and stay safe. Inhale.